Alright, so today we are going to explain the top three features in Blender. The first one, which is the local view, you can select any of these objects, and we have three objects. You can select any object and going to the local view by clicking on the forward slash in your num key or the forward slash in the normal keyboard in the left with letters. So forward slash going to the local view, and you can then edit this object, then going back and you will see the edited version. After that, you can select any object such as this object and going to select this edge. Control B to add and bevel, and this feature is called the custom profile. Then you should go here, and I think you can select now the profile, and there is some feature which is called the custom profile. You can check here in version 2.82, and after that, let's talk about the third feature, which is called the motion bus. I will select both of these and control B to key transform for this one, and after that let's display the timeline and